everybody, my name is Black Jim. Welcome back to another episode of Splegg. Shoot the eggs everywhere. Oh my gosh, everyone needs to die. Okay, that escalated quickly. People should die. It's all fun and games here. No one needs to die. Unless they kill me in the game. Then they will die. In the game, that is. Well, it depends if I actually get them first. I don't know, we'll see. We gotta see what happens, but hopefully we don't die. I don't even know. Does it count as dying if you actually fall into the void, or is it just getting KO'd? I don't know. Oh, you got wrecked. Hello, would you like to fall? Because I would like to make you fall. Oh, wrecked. Wreck-a-roonied. Okay, I'm the only one in this top layer. I feel pretty special. I don't know about you, but I do feel pretty dang special. Alright. Come on. Yeah, gotcha. Alright. And let's just jump here. Ooh, give me that crate. Give me that crate. Ooh, yeah, acid rain. Okay, this is... Okay, you just gotta make sure that it doesn't actually hit me. Okay, that works. Didn't hit me, which is good. Alright, that's a very, very scarce terrain right there. We should probably spread that out even more so that people would fall through easier. Alright. Oh, somebody fell. I don't know if that was because of me, but I was shooting in the area where he fell, so... It could mean something. I don't know. I'm not suggesting anything, but I'm just saying that it's possible that I'm the one who contributed to his death, so I'm just saying. Alright. Still in the top layer. No one seems to care about my existence. I don't even think they know of my existence. They aren't even acknowledging me. Acknowledge me! The reason I'm up here is just for attention. I just want attention. That's why I'm up here. Please. Please. Please notice me. Seriously, no one has shot at me this entire game, though. Like, seriously, I legitimately do want attention. Come on, give me attention. Give me attention, scrubs. Alright, come on, let's go. Yep, just, they noticed me. They noticed my existence. This is good. This is an important step that we were taking as a society in this game of Splegg. Alright. Okay, oh, they finally noticed my existence. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so dang much. Alright, where did that crate spawn? You were shooting at something. No one else is over there, so... Oh, someone died. Oh, hey. Okay, nobody better get explosive ammo or we are dead. Whoa! Did you see that? I jumped off just like the last second. That was pretty cool. Not gonna lie, that was pretty dang cool. I don't have any blocks to jump on, so this is kind of temporary. Definitely not gonna be able to stay up here forever. But hey, maybe I can just stay up here while they kill each other. I don't know. Maybe I should just let them kill each other. Maybe I shouldn't shoot at them, because all that does is make them aware of my existence, you know what I'm saying? Alright, yeah, this is, I do not have a lot of room to run. I don't have, like, any room to run anymore. I really do not. Okay, I do not have any place to run. Help. Okay, oh, wow, I actually did that. Okay, we have no place to run. This is our last stand, guys. Oh, okay, I'm still in here. This is good. This is our last stand, guys. Oh, yes! Okay, this is 1v1. It's happening. It's happening, guys. It's happening. Oh, no! No! Alright, that was a really fun game, though. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you guys later. Bye! Alright, I know I didn't mean to do my outro. Like, as soon as I ended that, I realized, oh, yeah, that was kind of short. So we always do more than one game, at least, this Blake. So we're doing another game. So, to help, you guys are probably getting word that it's going to be super short now. We're doing another one. Alright, I don't know why I did that. I usually don't do that. I just hit my regular outro, and I'm like, oh, yeah, we gotta do another one. No! Okay, sir, you're gonna die soon. Thank you, you're dead. Oh gosh, what's happening? So laggy, guys. I'm just here to interrupt your little game you got going on here. You're dead. Oh, he fell all the way down. Alright, hey, bro. No! Okay, well, that was about to be a really short extension to the episode. Oh, he fell all the way down. Sucks for him. It really does. I feel sorry for him. I really do. I don't. That was why I really couldn't care less. Alright, speaking of, that is the correct way to say it. I couldn't care less. If you say I could care less, why do you say I could care less? If any of you say that, it doesn't make any sense. Like, saying I couldn't care less makes so much sense, because when you're saying you could care less, it means that you're not at the maximum amount of not caring. And when you're saying something like that, you want to make it clear that you are at the maximum amount of not caring. So when you say you couldn't care less, it means that you are at the rock bottom of the caring level. So that's why it makes sense more than just like could care less. Because when you could care less, that means you're not at the maximum level. And you always want to be at the maximum level when you're not caring about something. Or at least when you're trying to make it clear that you're not caring about something. Alright, that was a very in-depth discussion about that. So I'm very glad we had that. Just as a PSA, just to how little sense I could care less means. Yeah. That's basically that. That's basically it. okay, so, yeah, we're doing Splegg. I mean, I'm up on this platform. Looks like I'm the only one still on a platform, which that's nice. It's pretty easy to get back up at those launch pads, which is pretty cool. Alright. Hey now. Hey now. Can you not do that? Can you not? Like, I'm asking you a question. I'm trying to be nice, you know, but, you know, I'm just trying to be nice. That's all I'm trying to be. All you do is throw it back in my face with eggs. Man, these scrubs, man. They aren't nice. Alright, let's do this. Let's get this guy. Man, they keep going too far away. I can't do anything when they're too far away. Oh, hey. You got TNT right there. That's stupid. Why would you have TNT? It's mean. TNT's mean. Alright, so this guy, he figured out how to use the- Well, there's a sign up there. What does that say? I gotta figure out. Okay. This is my new- I gotta figure out what this says. Crap. Oh, I don't think there's even a way to figure out what it says. If I even zoomed in on the video, it would be too blurry from that far away. Crap, he got it. Don't have explosive ammo. If you have explosive ammo, then that could be a big issue. If you have something like triple jump, then that couldn't matter less. That couldn't matter less. That makes sense. It doesn't make sense. That was a joke. It made that makes absolutely zero amount of sense. Alright, the amount of- Okay, enough with those sounds. But yeah, it was good though. It was good. I'm proud of it. I'm very proud of it. I would like to say how proud I am. Just, yeah. Okay. Two people left. Not including me. Just two other people that I need to murder. If that even counts as murdering, I don't know what does- Oh, he's dead! He's dead! Oh! Come on, bruh. Come on. Oh gosh, okay, I do have the advantage, but then again, a lot of these blocks are hanging over, like, gaps, so if I fall, I could fall through. But I just had a mini heart attack. Just had a mini heart attack after falling there. Okay, we're just gonna get back up again. It's no big deal. It is just no big deal. Oh, wow! I can't believe I actually did that. Wow. I can't believe I just landed on that one block. I honestly expected to just fall right through into, like, to a gap or something. I honestly expected to die. So why did I do it? Because I like taking risks, you know? Makes the videos more- and when it pays off, because now I'm back on the top, and that's always a good thing to be. Oh boy, this is gonna be, it's gonna be pretty good right here. Hopefully I can win this one. I think I can do it. I mean, I have confidence in myself, you know? I have confidence in myself. Oh, he's disappeared. He used the invisibility power-up. He used it. It's kind of useless. Probably should have used it when you were closer, honestly. I mean, my point stands. He's kind of off by about 15 to 20 feet right there. Hey.
Yes!
Yeah! I'm just gonna jump in the gap too! Woohoo! Awesome games, guys. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is. See, oh yeah, we're all gonna die now. Thank you. Thank you for doing that. Now we're all gonna die. Thank you for doing that. Thank you. You made us all die. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. Now we're all damaged. You're welcome. You're welcome!